It's October. Yes, you heard me right. October is the Breast Cancer Awareness Month. According to World Health Organization, in India, one person is diagnosed with breast cancer every 4 minutes. Most of the women in India are diagnosed in stage 3 or in 4, which has an absolute lower survival rate. It can be a mother, teacher, sister, wife, daughter, a colleague, or a friend. Please be aware, men can also can get breast cancer. What is breast cancer? Like all forms of cancer, it is an unusual growth of cells that grows out of control and can also travel to the other parts of your body. Breast cancer usually begins in the glands that produce milk or in the ducts that carry milk to the nipples. Who are more vulnerable to breast cancer? Women over 40 years and men over 60 years. In case your period started early before 11 years and you're still menstruating even after 50 years. If you had radiation therapy for Hodgkin lymphoma, a type of blood cancer, you have an increased risk of breast cancer. No pregnancy or having your first pregnancy after 35 years and not breastfeeding increases your chances of breast cancer. Mother's milk is the most nutritious drink in the world, so please breastfeed your child until 2 years. If your mother, father, brother, sister, grandmother, or your aunts had breast cancer, you are more vulnerable. This is true if they had breast cancer in both the breasts. Obesity, excessive alcohol, and smoking can cause breast cancer. If you undergo hormone replacement therapies like estrogen or progesterone can be a cause for breast cancer. Earlier the diagnosis, faster the cure. Self-examination is the most efficient tool to monitor breast cancer, and it is doable at home. If you're 40 years and above, it is highly recommended to self-examine you once a month. The best time for self-examination is few days after your menstrual period. The best postures for self-examination are to look at your breast in the mirror with your shoulders straight and your arms on your hip. Now, look for the symptoms I mentioned. A persistent pain in the breast or around the underarm, a lump or a mass, even as small as a pea size in or near your breast or around the underarm that is present for a longer period and its size is increasing as days go by. Sudden changes in the skin texture or color of your breast or your nipple. It could be dimpled, puckered, scaly, or inflamed. Sudden changes in the shape or position of your nipple. While looking at the mirror, press your nipples smoothly and look for fluids which could be watery, milk, a yellow fluid, or blood. It is normal for the size of the breasts to be slightly different. Do not be afraid of it. Once again, look for all the symptoms I mentioned by raising your hand above your head, which is one other recommended posture for self-examination. Use a firm pressure with your three middle fingers to examine your entire breast and your underarm in a circular motion. If in case you feel a lump or a thick tissue and you are in doubt, please consult with your doctor immediately. Do not be afraid, all lumps are not cancerous. Please be aware, self-examination is not an alternative to mammograms. Mammograms can identify a cancerous lump much in advance. If you're above 40 years, mammogram examination is recommended once a year. But keep in mind, self-examination is mandatory every month. The most uncomfortable discussions are the most important discussions to have today. Earlier diagnosis of breast cancer can save our beloved women's life. It is October and it is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Share this message and spread it until the last family on planet Earth is aware about breast cancer.